Hey everyone, welcome back to SAP Finance Lab. Today we're diving into a very important topic in SAP S/4HANA, cost centers and profit centers. By the end of this video, you'll understand what cost centers and profit centers are, the difference between them, where they are used in real business scenarios, and finally a hands-on demo creating both in SAP S/4HANA. Let's get started. What is a cost center? A cost center is an organizational unit where costs are incurred. It does not generate revenue. It's mainly focused on controlling and monitoring expenses. Let's have an example. Abdallah Group sells electronics in Egypt. They have sales department, production department, and IT support. Each one of these departments represents a cost center in Abdallah Group to track expenses accurately. What about profit centers? Profit center is an organizational unit responsible for both revenue and cost. It helps in measuring profitability by area of responsibility. For example, Abdallah Group have three product lines: mobile phones, laptops and accessories, home appliances. Each one of these product lines represents a profit center, and they are used to track performance and profitability for each product line. Now let's see how to create both in SAP S/4HANA.
Now let's see how to create profit centers and cost centers in SAP S/4HANA. First, we create the profit center using Manage Profit Centers app. In this app, you can display all the profit centers already created or create a new one. Select the controlling area Abdallah Group. Enter the code for the profit center, the profit center name, description, valid from, enter the person responsible, Abdallah. Then select the standard hierarchy node, Abdallah Group. Also, you can maintain the address details and or the communication. And let's jump to the company codes to check that our company code is already assigned here. And then create. Now let's go back and create the cost center. Select the controlling area, the cost center code, description sales department, valid from. They must have the same validity, the cost center and profit centers. Enter the person responsible, select sales cost center category. Then go to the organizational unit and select the standard hierarchy. Enter the company code AG01 and the profit center we already created. Also, you have some control indicators to lock and unlock some postings on the cost center. For example, the primary cost posting, do you want to lock it or not? And for the revenue posting, we are going to lock them. Also, you have the budget availability control part. We are going to skip it right now because I'm going to create a separate video for the budget. Then we create our cost center. And that's how we create a profit center and a cost center in SAP S/4HANA.
So today we learned what cost centers and profit centers are, how they support internal reporting in SAP S/4HANA, practical examples from Abdallah Group, and how to create them step by step. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the video with your SAP colleagues. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.